Guys, may hanap kong bigla. Iniluto ko ngayon spicy butter garlic shrimp. So, oil ng sangkap. Shrimp. Add 1 kilo. Lots of garlic. Butter. Ground pepper. Garlic powder, onion powder, tsaka tayo hindi na dito ka red bell pepper. Ngayon guys, let's start cooking. So, let's put the butter. Next, let's put the garlic. Keep on stirring the garlic. Don't overcook the garlic. Now guys, let's put the shrimp. Bibitan mo rin shrimp. Now let's put the ground pepper. The garlic powder. The onion powder. The chili. Flakes, red pepper, crushed red pepper. Just a little bit, just to give it a kick. Okay? Now, we'll mix it all together. Keep on stirring like this. It's almost done, guys. To make fried rice, and we're going to use the oil from the pan where we cook the shrimp. This will give a good flavor. Now we're going to put some garlic powder and black pepper, some onion powder, some more seasoning. Guys, ay ninaluto na. Ating kung 2 cups of garlic fried rice, shrimp, ang ating garlic butter, soy sauce, ating yung kalamunding, ang popang chili flakes, kaibat, ginawa na humuring kalamunding juice, limonada. So, manta na.